It hasn't been that long since the stars from 90 Day Fiancé Season 7 appeared on the show, but a lot has happened in their lives in that short amount of time. As some viewers may know, not all of the relationships featured in Season 7 have lasted. Alas, there are a few couples who are still together and going strong. The cast members from later seasons of 90 Day Fiancé are much more likely to keep fans updated on what's going on in their lives. In general, they are more active on social media and aren't as eager to disappear from the public eye. Therefore, fans have gotten a good look at what the Season 7 couples have been up to this year. 2021 was a real roller coaster ride for many of these cast members. For some of them, however, this was one of their best years yet. Still, there are many of the Season 7 stars who would much rather put this past year behind them and hope that 2022 will be better. In 2021, Anicom PC and Marisol Mistinoglu continued to build their Beauty and the Beast company, which includes an online shop, brick-and-mortar store, and many farmers market appearances in Nebraska. The two of them sell an incredible range of bee-based products, including specialty honey, tea, bath and body products, candy, and more. Fans love to see the amazing concoctions that Anna and Marisol whip up for their store, and they also marvel over the delicious recipes Anna shares on Instagram. The couple also spends a lot of quality time with Anna's sons and revealed on 90 Day Diaries that they are trying to have a child via surrogate. Emily Larina and Sasha Laren moved back to Russia this year with their son Davidik. The original plan was to have Sasha's parents come to America, but they've been unable to secure visas due to restrictions during the COVID-19 pandemic. As a result, the couple decided to return to Moscow. In November 2021, they celebrated Davidik's third birthday with Sasha's family. The couple has been sharing amazing photos and videos of their life in Moscow in the winter. Earlier this year, Emily revealed that she was pregnant with her and Sasha's second child together. In August, however, the couple suffered a devastating miscarriage. Emily has recovered since then, but it's clear that it was a difficult time for her. In 2021, Tanya Maduro and Sinjin Colchester clearly had a very difficult year. During the spring, Sinjin broke both of his ankles in a scary hiking trip, and that wasn't even the worst of it. This fall, the couple revealed that they have decided to separate and are pursuing a divorce. 90 Day Fiancé stars Tanya and Sinjin have been featured on The Single Life Season 2. For many fans, it has been heartbreaking to see their marriage dissolve. It took Sinjin a while to actually move out of the house, but in a recent episode, the couple finally split up. Tanya took some time off of social media this year, and it's clear that she's been having a difficult time with the breakup. Related, 90 Day Fiancé, what happened to the Season 6 couples in 2021? Juliana Custodio and Michael Jessen have never been very forthcoming about their relationship on 90 Day Fiancé, so fans were stunned when the couple revealed in October that they have broken up. It doesn't appear to be an amicable split, and the two have scrubbed each other from their Instagram accounts. Juliana announced that she has a new boyfriend and is currently expecting her first child, which has led to cheating rumors. Michael calls his and Juliana's marriage a COVID-19 casualty and has disputed rumors about them. Michael also says that their breakup wasn't due to him not wanting any more children. In fact, he claims that he did want kids, and that he and Juliana were trying to have a baby for a while. In 2020, Robert Springs and Annie Francisco welcomed their first daughter together, Brenda Leah. Thus, they've been happily watching her grow up as of 2021. Then, in September, Annie gave birth to the couple's second child together, this time a boy named Adriel Hassan. Even though Adriel had some health scares early on and had to spend extra time in the hospital, he is now happy and healthy at home with the rest of the family. Fans have enjoyed seeing Robert and Annie on Pillow Talk this year, and surprisingly they've become one of the more wholesome couples in the franchise, despite their rocky beginnings. Ever since Mike and Natalie's marriage imploded on the Happily Ever After spinoff, both cast members have been trying to move on. Mike was recently seen partying with Marsha from Rock of Love, though it doesn't seem like they're in a relationship. Natalie moved to Florida after the breakup and left her dog and rat in Washington with Mike. She has been trying to date again and pursue a modeling career as part of the Single Life Season 2 cast. Currently, she has been seeing a model named Johnny. This low-key Season 7 couple celebrated their two-year wedding anniversary in October and took it as an opportunity to call out their haters. Blake Abelard and Jasmine Lottinen haven't appeared on many franchise spin-offs and haven't offered a lot of life updates on social media either. The couple did some traveling this year, and Blake released new music while Jasmine has been doing Instagram modeling. In 2021, Michael Elizondo and Angela Dean returned to the franchise on Happily Ever After, Even though many fans feel like they're at their breaking point with Angela, over the course of this year, Angela has gotten weight loss and breast reduction surgery and lost over 70 pounds as a result. She looks almost unrecognizable and has been enjoying her new figure while partying with castmates and other reality TV stars. But Angela and Michael's lives don't seem to intersect much anymore, and despite a recent birthday message Michael sent Angela, fans have questions about their relationship. Some of the 90 Day Fiancé Season 7 couples had a great year. However, others had a terrible year and are eager for 2022. The last year was eventful for many of the Season 7 stars, but not always in a good way. 2021 is almost over, and next year could bring a fresh start to those who need it.
Baby.